Oh boy, cooking with some gas on that thing.